What is a circumbinary planet? It's a planet that orbits two stars at once, like something straight out of Star Wars. Instead of circling a single sun, these worlds revolve around binary stars. And they don't just survive in that chaotic dance, they thrive. But they're incredibly rare. Out of more than 5,800 confirmed exoplanets, scientists have found only 16 circumbinary planets so far. Most were discovered using the transit method, where the planet passes in front of its host stars and dims their light ever so slightly. NASA's now-retired Kepler Space Telescope is the undisputed champ, having spotted 12 of them, part of its massive haul of nearly 2,800 transit detections. Recently, astronomers may have found something even stranger: a circumbinary planet in a perpendicular orbit, meaning it orbits at a right angle to the star's orbital plane. That's been theorized for years, seen in protoplanetary disks, but never confirmed in a planet, until now. Yes, planets can orbit two stars, sometimes even sideways, and they're called circumbinary. Subscribe to @BeyondEarth Buckle Up for more intergalactic mayhem.